came from the dreamtime, from the dusty red soil plains. I am the ancient heart, the keeper of the flame. I stood upon the rocky shores, I watched the tall ships come. For 40,000 years I've been the first Australian. I came upon the prison ship, bowed down by iron chains. I fought the land, endured the lash, and waited for the rains. I'm a settler, I'm a farmer's wife on a dry and barren run. A convict, then a free man, I became Australian.
Shalom and good afternoon. Head of the Jordan Valley Regional Council, Idan Grinbaum, Kinneret Academic College Chairman of the Board, Gideon Sheffer, whom I've just met, Kinneret Academic College CEO, Vicky Lev. Another distinguished guest, ladies and gentlemen, I won't read everyone's names out, some of them have already been acknowledged. It's an honour to be here with you today to remember the bravery and the sacrifice of it, the Anzac, Indian, German and Turkish soldiers in the Battle of Semak.
Now I would like to invite Sergeant John Knowles, Defence Attaché Office of the British Embassy, to read in Flanders Fields by Lieutenant Colonel John McCree.
We are the dead. Short days ago, we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders Fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe, to you from failing hands we throw. The torch be yours to hold it high. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders Fields.
And I'm very proud to see what the Australian soldiers have done along all the wars around the globe. You are a tiny island somewhere in the South Ocean, and you are involved almost in all the big wars to help the good guys. I admire you for what you are doing, what you have done. And you just create a new deal with United States and England that will continue, I guess, forever. And I salute those soldiers that fought for us here in the Middle East. Thank you all.
We are one. But we are many, and from all the lands on earth we come, we'll share a dream and sing with one voice. I am, you are, we are Australian, we are one, but we are many.
May we not break faith with those who have served before us, or with those who have passed away. As the torch has been passed on to us, may we hold it responsibly and carry on the work which has cost so much. And may the God of peace give his blessing now and forever. Amen.
Hey, true blue. Hey, true blue. Give it to me straight. Face to face. Are you really disappearing? Just another dying race. Hey, true blue. True blue. Isn't me.